So I have Tank here with me today. He's a pit bull, American Bulldog mix, about 2 to 3 years old. He's very high energy dog, has a lot of energy, extremely friendly. He came from a previous family. It was the owner surrender when they moved. Just couldn't take him with him. Other than that, he's a great dog, just has a lot of energy, needs lots of room to run. And other than that, he's just a very good, affectionate dog.